feel amazing. Just it was like a long day surfing, getting barrels and having fun with friends, and just got a spot in main events. Like the best thing can happen today, so I'm so stoked. I've been here last 4 years, and so I've been training a lot. So I don't know what condition I'm gonna be, so but I don't care. I'll try hard anyway. Muito obrigado a todo mundo. Eu tô amarradão de estar fazendo parte desse evento que significa muito pro World Tour. Eu acho que ganhar o Trials aqui foi o melhor que me aconteceu até agora, e estou muito contente de representar o Brasil de novo. Espero pegar altas ondas no evento principal também, e tomara que todo mundo continue torcendo. Valeu, galera.
Show takeoff, Ayani Williams.
I mean, it's good when they come through, like it's only 4 foot, but really perfect. But it's, yeah, just a little slow at the moment. Hopefully it starts to get more consistent for the next couple of weeks.
I love Tahiti, you know, I've been coming here since I was like 15, and this place has a holds a good spot in my heart, and you know, yeah. You know, surf this contest, you know, my brother probably want me to do that, so yeah.
Great deal money and